Hi guys, thank you for joining me. Well, there was another earthquake and they continue for the new Madrid Seismic Zone, a magnitude 2.2 near Steely, Missouri. It was actually stronger than what they're saying. I'll bring it down and I'll show you. It was a magnitude 2.48. Could have been even stronger, but I was going by the seismic signature on the spectrogram. Let me bring this over for you. Right there. And it actually continued for a while. It could have been as high as a 2.78. But I thought, well, we'll go with the 2.48 to be on the safe side, which is still higher than what USGS said it was. Only two people reportedly said they felt this earthquake. Here is the felt report, Steely, one response there. And Hornersville, one response. Using Google Earth, it is a sparse location, but it's along that track of all those earthquakes that I mentioned in my last report for the new Madrid fault zone. Yeah. And this, I have two stations. I got this one that I took the information from, and this one here. According to local news agencies, they only have a few earthquakes a year along the new Madrid fault zone. But there's been a lot of them for only a few a year. And we know that earthquakes around the world have been increasing, a lot of them in very diverse places. In the last week, there's been 9. Here we have 9, according to USGS. This was the largest in the last week, the magnitude 2.2. And the next largest would be a 1.8. Fairly shallow, 3 miles in depth, 4.7 miles. Today's earthquake was 5.4 miles. And all earthquakes are measured from sea level. And any earthquake has a 20% chance of being a foreshock for something much larger. There's actually 2 there in Ridgely. There is a lot of public buildings, schools, homes built with unreinforced masonry, which would be deadly if they have a large earthquake again in this area. So, what are your thoughts? Thank you for watching me. As I said in my last report, if you don't put comments once in a while to your favorite channels that you follow, the YouTube AI will think you're a bot and unsubscribe you. So if you look and see that you've been unsubscribed by YouTube, that might be the reason. So just say hi, hello, I'm here. Might be enough where they don't unsubscribe you, and you get your notifications that your favorite YouTuber put up a video. And as always, please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.